I need to hear about some time when you've been in danger. You've been in peril. Somebody shout it out.
Skydiving.
I heard skydiving.
I would like to hear a word that you think might be embarrassing.
Poop.
I would like to hear something you think is delicious.
Ice cream.
Pizza. I'm gonna do pizza because I agree with that.
I would like to hear, what's the worst thing you ever did in school?
Cheating.
Alright. It's a long way down there.
You know, it doesn't seem that far. I think we can do that.
I know that we signed up for this Groupon.
Yeah.
They didn't give us any instructions. They just gave us a backpack, and they say there's a parachute in here.
But can I tell you something?
Yeah?
I think I'm gonna pee a little.
I think I'm gonna poop right now.
Oh. All right. Well, you bought the Groupon.
Yeah.
So you go first.
This will be the best anniversary ever.
No, it won't.
Here we go.
One, two.
Maybe I'll wait just another minute.
You go. Roman numeral I. I can't. I'm sorry. It's our anniversary. I just can't do it.
All right. Why don't we go tandem? We can just jump at the same time.
All right.
Alright, here we go.
Here, wait. Here. Right here.
Alright. Ready?
One.
Two.
Wait.
Let's go letters.
Okay. Is this from your dog? You?
Yeah, and I can't stand his poop.
Oh, Steven. Steven, you haven't been curbing your dog, and now I've walked in.
I can't look at it.
Is it going to make you sick? Is this going to make you sick?
That's why I don't pick it up.
You hate this?
Please stop.
There's a good way.
Oh, God!
I've been feeding Ralphie a lot of hot dogs and beans. He loves it.
Hot dogs and beans? That dog is gonna shit for days.
Months!
And you're not gonna clean any of it up, are you?
I can't look at it. I can't stand the sight of it.
I've caught a whiff. Is there something we can do to help it out? To, like, make it easier for you to manage? Look, you got a bag. You got a bag right here.
I always bring the bag.
Just turn it inside out and pick up your dog's used.
You're touching it!
Oh. Do you hate it?
Oh my God,
is it terrible? Are you gonna throw up? Huh? You hate it, Steven?
It's just like
my home Pizza Hut buffet is awesome.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I love the stuffed crust. It's amazing. I just love cheese on cheese on cheese on cheese.
On grease, on grease, on grease.
On grease, on grease, on grease.
What I like best about it too is, like, there's no time limit.
There is no time limit. Oh my God. And then you can have a little bit of salad so you can just feel like, you got it.
Come on,
it's a buffet, you know? Like, you can have the healthy option.
But you know that you have ranch over by the salad. So
ooh, I love ranch.
Everyone, no one will mind this. You know what, man? No, I do kind of feel bad.
You feel bad?
Because I feel like we paid $8.99 for this and we're eating a lot more than $8.99 worth.
It's a steal.
Like, I went to the bathroom twice. Number two, twice to make more room.
Hey, Roman rules. We're at Pizza the Hut. Roman rules. You know what I mean? You get rid of it, there's more room for us.
I mean, you wouldn't have a buffet if they didn't want to eat for pizza.
Right?
What does it count?
Hour seven, I think.
Hour seven. That makes sense because the first poop was hour two. And then it was hour five.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for another one at hour nine.
I'm so
so sorry. I've been watching Mindhunter without you.
I saw the DVR.
I know.
Look, we had vows. We're gonna watch Mindhunter together. And we were gonna watch CSI together.
I know. I know. David Caruso is just so fucking amazing.
That's how we met. Through the David Caruso fan club.
Yes.
I saw you on the screen and I was like,
sunglasses.
Sunglasses, red hair. All I've ever been looking for.
Fire in your eyes.
As soon as I took those off.
No. It's like I solved the case of my life.
I will catch up on Mindhunter, and then that way we can watch the rest together.
We can. I'm just so sorry. I'm so sorry. I just feel like I'm getting lost in Netflix and Hulu, and I just, I need help.
Tell me you didn't binge Stranger Things last weekend. Oh, shit! Okay, so I got us this Groupon for the paint and wine.
You know, Daryl, I have to say, after the skydiving...
You mean almost skydiving?
Almost skydiving. Yeah, I have to say, this is pretty disappointing. For an anniversary present, here I'm supposed to paint what's ironically the landscape of a skyline. Maybe I'll paint in an airplane about some little bastard falling out of it.
Yeah. Maybe a little poop coming down.
Yeah, I imagine that happened.
You know, maybe we should just admit that we're not exciting people.
We're not, or good at anniversaries. We're just not good at. Why don't we just do something next year that's like...
boring?
Yeah. You know what, let's just stay home and drink milk. You're gonna... Is that our baby, honey? You're gonna have to take this baby from me eventually. Now, listen. I just took the baby out of the bath. I cleaned up all the barf. I cleaned up all the poop. There's nothing left.
No, it's not that.
What?
It's that little nose. It's just gross.
Oh, no. She's perfect.
No, I don't. Ah!
It's funny. I always thought she looked like your mom. She looks just like your mom. She's a spitting image of your mom.
My mom had a deviated symptom, okay? And in the summer months, okay? I brought that up. I have a masquerade mask that we can maybe...
Okay.
They mopped up poop number 4. I'm just gonna steamroll them through.
I miss my brother's wedding.
I would have had a lame buffet there in the steak.
They just don't know Italian cuisine.
Staff here is pretty lax.
Yeah.
It's shocking for a fine establishment like a pizza.
We're closing in 5 minutes.
Okay, Jorge.
We're not done.
Just leave us the keys, Jorge.
There. Lock up.
See if we give him a tip.
I saw the DVR. All of the Game of Thrones?
It's gonna end soon!
We had a prenup! We watched Game of Thrones together!
But Jon Snow is like doing his sister!
Spoiler alert! I haven't seen it yet! We're all over. I don't want to see you again.
What about the dragons? You don't know how big they're gonna get.
Spoiler alert! So we drank milk all night, and we are, you know, just like eating some Nilla wafers.
Yeah.
I don't know. Can we just go back and try, like, how about a threesome? Should we just do a threesome?
I have a Groupon.
Oh, I'm your neighbor. I'm behind your curtains.
$25.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
I wasn't going to charge, but I accept that offer.
Oh, honey. Honey, I need your help. Oh, God. Honey, I just pooped my Depends. Come on, honey. It's been 50 years. You can do this. You can do this.
I know it.
I'm going to get over my poop thing.
Get over your poop now. Now's the time.
Let me get back there.
I need some help.
I think it's going to go well.
Oh.
Okay, I haven't looked yet. Just peek. Just put your finger in and pull back. Okay, Pizza Hut's open again. You ready for brunch?
All right! Meryl!
Come on in! Come on in!
Meryl.
Get up!
Is it still $8.99?
Yes.
Is it still 2 for $2 for medias?
No, that one we've changed. You closed it. That one we've changed.
Is it April?
Yes.